first pass, we went to about a 200,000 step attack to better handle the heavy interruptions as well as the runouts that we were experiencing. And we slowed the feed down to about 15,000 per revolution. Once we get into clean material, we are running at 310,000 and 21,000 per rev. Here you can see the load meters on the machine, which show us at about 50% on the Z-axis drive unit and about 54% on the spindle, which is well within the operating range on this machine, which is a 50 horsepower spindle motor.